Hi everybody, so today I'm going to do an unpackaging of a fountain pen gift package. So it's like a gift set with the fountain pen, ink, and some stuff like that in there that I decided to buy because I want to buy some for some friends and give them like a gift set that they would have everything that they would need. So if you're watching this video on the Bible channel, you may see more videos like this that are fountain pen related, and I think I might merge my pen channel onto this one. And so keep in mind that you may be seeing some fountain pen content in the future. And if you're watching this on the pen channel, I might decide to just move it all over to the other channel. But either way, on the pen channel, I would definitely do a video and let people know so they could come and subscribe to the other channel. But if you are watching it on the Bible channel, keep in mind that you're probably going to see more videos like this in the future and be seeing some fountain pen reviews, because people that are into both the Bibles and fountain pens, then they could just watch on just the one channel. So this is basically a fountain pen gift set that comes with a pen, a bottle of ink, and a few different little things, because I wanted to get some to give as gifts coming up for Christmas time. And so I kind of wanted to see how the quality was of them first. So I purchased this on eBay. I will see if I can find one on Amazon and put a link in the description box for those of you who may want to check it out. So it just came in the mail. I'm kind of excited to see it. So let's just go ahead and tear into it. I do use fountain pens every day. I rarely use anything else unless I have to. So, and it's a lot harder to maintain two channels, so I'm thinking of just doing everything into one. So they did package this really nice because this has the bubble wrap in it, so I do like that they packaged it well. All right, so we'll get the invoice out of the way. All right, so it feels a lot smaller than what it felt like in the package initially. All right, so what we've got here, so this is a kit by Cross. So we've got Cross, complete fountain pen and refill gift set. So we've got the ink, we've got the pen, looks like we've got some cartridges, and then we have a cartridge converter over here. So nice packaging. So lifetime mechanical guarantee, so that is nice. All right, so I'm gonna get up closer here. So it's gonna tell us that this model on this pen is the Bailey fountain pen. We've got the bottled ink converter, 6 cartridges, and then there's some information about Cross right there. So I'll hold that there in case you would like to read that. Here is the item number, as far as the item number, and then the product code. But what I'll do is I'll link this in the description box, and then there's their website there. So it is nice packaging, so I do like that. And it's not real big, so I think this would be a really great gift and maybe a good way to introduce people to fountain pens, so that they would have everything that they would need as far as the bottle of ink to be able to refill it. They could either use that with the converter, or they could just simply use the cartridges, whatever they might be more comfortable with. So this is taking just a second to break the seal on this. I'm trying to do it without damaging the box because I don't want to make a mess of the packaging. I apologize for the time here on taking a second to do this. I'm kind of a stickler on wanting to make sure that I don't mess up packaging on things, because I do keep it in case I decide to give it to somebody afterwards. So I'm thinking that I'll probably just take this little set to work with me. All right, so I'm going to separate this box because it does look like we've got a two-piece box. All right, so there's the lid on the box. So the design wraps around the edge there. So established in 1846 in the United States, so that's pretty cool. So that there, that's a nice little set. All right, so let's take these items out and take a look at them. If I can do this without breaking a fingernail, which I don't want to do. They're in there nice and tight, so they're not gonna like accidentally fall out during shipping or anything, so that is good. And then they do have these little finger holes there so you can get in there and pry those out. So nice job on their packaging. All right, so here is the pen. So there's the nib. So it's got their logo on there. It's got cross down at the bottom. And it looks like, if it'll focus a little bit better, I believe that this is a medium nib. So nice looking pen with the black and the chrome. So nice metal threads. We've got our cartridge converter here. Kind of has a smoke color on there, which is kind of neat. Looks like we've got some writing on there. Can't quite tell what it says, but you can see that moving in there. So what you would do if you're not familiar with fountain pens, you would put this together, put that plunger down to the bottom. You're going to put that in the bottle of ink and fill it up that way. The other option would be to use these little cartridges. And if you prefer cartridges, you can always, once you're done using them, you can refill that with like a blunt tip syringe. So you would just pop this in there. That's going to have, you probably can't see it, but there's a little section on there that would puncture through on that. So you would snap that in. And it does look like this one actually does have some threads on there. So I would be using the converter. And it is just a snap cap. So on our clip there, we can see that it says cross. So that's actually nice looking on there. On the band, it's got some little lines on there on the design on that. I don't know if the camera is going to focus on there, but there is little lines on that. So does feel like it would be comfortable to use posted or unposted. I usually don't post my pens. And then on our ink, so this one is the black, so it's 2 ounces, so that's a good quality as far as the quantity on the ink, so good value on there. I like the cap design, that looks pretty cool. The glass is nice, you can see that it's, looks nice, I like the design on that, so. Looks like a quality bottle of ink. It does show that it's archival ink, so that is good to know. So, all right, so that is just the unpackaging. I'll probably start using this and do a review on it, but I'm not gonna ink it up right now because this was just basically the unpackaging, so. And then also to kind of let you guys know that you may be seeing all the content on just one channel versus on two of them. So keep that in mind that you might be seeing some more pen stuff on the Bible channel. I debated on that, but after learning that like 67% of my views are from non-subscribers, I didn't think it would really be an issue for subscribers since they're not the ones that are mainly watching. It's typically the ones that aren't subscribed that are watching. So all right, so there is the kit. Does come in the nice package there, so I'll put a link in the description box, and let me know in the comments on the Bible channel if you're interested in seeing more stuff like fountain pens and some fountain pen reviews, because I'm pretty sure that I am going to start doing them on this channel and just maintain one channel versus two. All right. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.